We're excited to introduce the new Alma layout as a part of the Alma usability improvements. We've made a number of changes to gain vertical space, improve navigation, and make your workflow smoother. I'll start here on the main dashboard. On the top right of the page, you still have the basic navigational icons, but you can now easily change what displays and in what order. Click the Row Action tool and choose Customize. Simply drag and drop the icons to reorder or hide them. Click Save when you're done. You'll see that the main menu bar has moved to the far left of the page. This bar can be customized by going to the Quick Links menu and choosing Customize Main Menu Links. Just drag and drop the links to rearrange or hide them. Click the X to close the panel. Your changes are saved automatically. If you only want to see small main menu icons along the left side, you can click Collapse Left Menu to increase the amount of horizontal space in the center of the page. In any of the main menus, you could easily favorite links by hovering over them and clicking the gray star to make it blue. These starred links will show up in your quick links, here. From this menu, you can also toggle the persistent quick links bar to pin it under the search menu. At the bottom, you can also clear your links by clicking Clear Quick Links Menu. If you can't find a link you're looking for, you can simply search for it at the top of the menu. Alma will populate potential results in real time. If I open the User Profile menu and click on User Details, you can see there are several changes that were made to how user information is displayed. The Summary section is now along the right-hand side to increase the amount of information that can be shown here in the center. Now I'll go back to the dashboard by clicking on my institution logo on the top left of the page. The Persistent search bar is still along the top of the page. However, the Advanced search option is now an icon on the left. When you click on it, a panel opens instead of pushing all the content down like before. You can easily add criteria, and then click Search. Once you have your results, you can further add filters and the items will update in real time. Because I'm an administrator, I have access to the Configuration menu, indicated by the gear icon on the bottom left. This now opens as a panel within Alma instead of redirecting you to a new page. You'll notice that the icons along the left as well as the bar color change when you're in the Configuration menu. As you have seen, Alma's new layout adds vertical space, improves navigation, and makes your workflows easier. Thanks for watching.